I found a bunch of 2x6s by a dumpster, and I'm going to use those to build a quickie workbench.
That's what kickback looks like if you're using a table saw sled.
With a few passes over the jointer, this lumber doesn't look so bad anymore. So I'll make two side frames like this, and I'll join them with mortise and tenon joints. So this 2x4 and this 2x4 are there to hold some drawer units that I've already got that I'll put into this workbench. So I hadn't actually intended this workbench to look kind of Japanese or modern, but given the width of these drawers and the top being wider than I remembered it, it just kind of worked out that way. I kind of like how it looks now.